Manny, I think that the mother here, Saima Samad, should be investigated for breaking Section 140. I don't think she should get off scot-free.
Right. No, and I go further with that. I go further with your thought. I truly believe, and again, I'm a young man. When I was a young boy, I was subject to racism. Racism is terrible. And our society has stepped up and created what I'll call a stronger sense of purpose when it comes to charging and sentencing people who commit race crimes. We've accepted that as a society. But I tell you that it is much worse, in my opinion, to race bait or create fake race crimes. That divides and destroys a nation. And it has in this case. You saw the people who were calling me racist and calling me names, and anyone who questioned were simply yelled at and demeaned. These type of acts are much serious and creates a division, and it hurts Muslims and hurts immigrants. Mm-hmm. If you do these acts, the crime should be much stiffer, or the penalty, I should say, should be much stiffer, and the crime and the law applied firmly. We have to put an end to that, because all it does is divides Canada and makes it worse for Muslims who are trying to live peacefully, and makes it worse for those who want to incite race. So as we have seen, people who scrawl terrible racist statements, the courts have awarded serious punishment. We should see the very same thing, if not more, in my opinion, for those who create these fake incidents that divides a country and builds hate where hate does not exist.
You know, you're exactly right.
The largest sentence, and that should be a deterrent to anyone else. If you spray paint, if you do something, whether it be Muslims, Jews, or whoever, if you do something and it's a fake crime and all you're doing is causing division, that person should be charged, that person should receive the maximum penalty, and that conduct should end as racism for them.
That's an excerpt from my daily TV show, The Ezra Levant Show. Normally it's behind a paywall, but I thought you'd like this video, so we put it on YouTube. If you want to subscribe to watch the daily show every day, including always two interviews a day, and I read my hate mail, just click on this screen and become a premium member.